can you guys invite me to your house?
Whenever you come to Punjab, please come to my house.
Maybe you can come, I guess.
Hey, magne, in Bangalore le iradala, in Kardi le iradala, manek batte na. Hi guys, myself Mr. Nax. Welcome to the RCB Insider Show. As you know, on this show there is zero sleaze, only peace, and it's very nice to be on this massaging chair. Today with me, two youngsters, Devdutt and Gurkirat. That's the reason we brought you together, because your names, it's like a poetry. Devdutt, Gurkirat. Did you guys think of it that way?
I don't Never. Think so. He was born in Punjab, I was born in Kerala, so I don't think that is possible.
Gurkirat, I want to start by asking you, as you know, Zai has interviewed like a Virat and AB, and you know, how does it feel for both of you to be with somebody like me who's such a superstar?
Feels very good, and yeah. I've been waiting for this. Last year you didn't take my interview, so
yeah,
I was hoping that maybe this year we'll connect.
Yeah, what about you, Devdutt?
Yeah, this is such a, you know, on a prestigious opportunity.
Yeah,
to be talking to you.
Yeah,
you're such a wonderful personality. I just hope that we have a good session here.
So, you know, I want to ask you, Devdutt. Kings 11 Punjab. Namur in the Ardha player out team alidare. But exchange offer alli Gurkirat nam kottidare. Yaak itara madirodu avaru?
Gotilla svalpa avratrane keli. Ellarna avare tagondidare. Ivanu illi bandidane.
Haudu.
Nodana hengu hogutte.
But nim kardilva?
ಇಲ್ಲ, ನನ್ನ ಕರೆದಿಲ್ಲ. ನಾನು ಆರ್ ಸಿ ಬಿಗೆ ಆಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದೆ.
ಓಕೆ, ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಗುರ್ಕಿರತ್, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೇಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಾನ್ವರ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ನಾರ್ತ್?
ಸೊ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಕಿ ಗುರ್ಕಿರತ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಗಾಯ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ ಲೋಗ್ ಅಚ್ಚಿ ತರ ಇಸ್ಕೆ ಸಾಥ್ ರಹೋ ಔರ್ ಯೇ ಭಿ ಆಪ್ಕೆ ಸಾಥ್ ಅಚ್ಚಾ ರಹೇಗಾ. ಓಕೆ,
ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್. ಯಾ ಮನ್, ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಮನ್?
ಆಲ್ ಗುಡ್ ಮನ್.
ಆರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿ ಕರೀಬಿಯನ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್?
When I was in Kings 11, Sammy used to call me like that only. Like, are you from the Caribbean? I'm like, no, man.
Okay.
So he's like, but your name is Man.
Yeah.
Your Man.
Yeah, Man.
I'm like, it's just a surname.
Okay. You Caribbean islands ki hogidira?
Illa, hogila.
Gokarna?
Illa, hogila.
Pondicherry?
Illa.
Goa?
Ah, hogidini.
Why did you go to Goa?
I had actually gone to play cricket there.
Don't lie.
Seriously.
Is that what you do at parties, play cricket?
Huh? I had gone there when I was under 14 and gone to play a tournament.
That was like 3 years ago or something?
No, that was 6 years ago.
So you're 20 now?
Yes.
At 20, how have you managed to get so much facial hair?
I don't know, it's just genetics, I think.
It's a very hairy family?
Nothing like that.
What is it? It's like Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Are you related to them?
No, I'm not related to them.
Gurkirat, you think this is a lot of hair for a 20-year-old?
I don't know, because I also had this much hair on me.
Okay, and then what happened?
Nothing happened, I just shaved it off.
Did you drop a razor on yourself or did you walk into the razor? What happened?
I was sleeping and all of a sudden I see a razor coming and everything was clean.
There's a movie, by the way, that Martin Scorsese made called The Big Shave. Have you watched that movie?
No, no.
It's about a guy who bleeds to death after shaving.
Something that can happen to you, I think.
I want to understand this from both of you. When you were in your diapers, AB was already scoring hundreds. What does it feel now to meet him without diapers?
Yeah, it's definitely great, you know.
Yeah.
Wonderful opportunity to be with them and learn. You know, we have so many experienced people in the team like you, Virat, AB. So I'm looking forward to learning from you guys.
Yeah. Sorry, what was your answer? Massaging. Sorry, what?
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to learn so many things from you.
Yeah, cut that. I heard that. Yeah. Okay. Gurkirat, what about Dale Steyn?
What about Dale Steyn?
What do you think of him?
I think he's a world-class bowler. That's about it, because when he was taking wickets, I was also scoring runs when I was.
I know, you're not cricket. That much of a youngster.
I'm not that much of a youngster.
I've seen your Aadhaar card, yeah, go on. So I want to ask you this, Gurkirat, which part of Punjab are you from?
I'm basically from Muksar.
Okay, where is that?
That is in Punjab.
Why cricket and not roadies?
Because
everybody from Punjab does it, it's your national sport.
Big Boss.
Roadies.
Roadies, they must be going, but I'm here, no?
Yeah.
I think this is better.
So I will be doing some jokes now. Whoever laughs first, that person loses 1 point.
giggle won't count, no? Like,
show what is the giggle? Show me. Can you giggle for us?
No, yeah, I can't giggle.
He's already serious. He won't laugh.
Yeah, I have a poker face. Wow.
Take it easy. You're 20 years old. How much money are you getting paid in IPL?
Definitely lesser than you.
Crores!
Not crores. I think you are running in crores. No.
Okay, let's continue. What do you call a cucumber that is cold? Cucumber. What do you call a Malayali who runs very fast? Cheetah. How many cricketers does it take to change a light bulb? 12. 11 will play when the 12th man does it. Which is the oldest South Indian dish? BC Bele Bhat.
You are laughing.
Devdutt showed his tooth.
You are laughing. I was
1-0. Next one. Since we are in Dubai, what do you call a Habibi's wife? BB. Devdutt, you're almost laughing. Last question. Why is Mike always laughing? Why is Mike always laughing? Mike Hassan. Devdutt Padikkal, 0. Gurki Ratman, 2 points. Not bad. Well done. What did you think about the jokes?
They were very good, but I had to control a lot to win the competition.
What do you want to say?
Some terrible jokes.
But you laughed.
Yeah, because I felt sorry for you.
At the end of this IPL season, how much will you miss me?
I don't think I'll miss you at all.
Okay. What about you, Gurkirat?
I'll miss the conversations.
Yeah. So, Kalveer, do one thing. Just keep only Gurkirat and delete his answer. We need only positive answers. Mm-hmm. So, can you give positive answer, please?
Yeah, because he asked me to tell. I miss him. So
cut that, Kalveer. Take 3. Yeah, say something positive.
I will miss you, Nags.
Gurkirat, can you say I'll miss you a lot?
I'll miss you a lot.
Hello? Yes, sir. I'm coming, sir. Come.
What happened?
I think the coach called up. Should I also come?
Yeah. He's calling you also.
I also have a missed call.
Kalveer, just check if network is proper, because Mike should have called us also, right? Anyways, I will also go for the meeting, yeah.